the 10 pin. Right-handed bowlers panic when they see it. But not Ralph. His approach is to throw the ball with lefty spin, also known as a backup ball. Inside release, ball comes out with a little spin, turns right to the 10 pin, boom, works every time.